Hello, my name is Nick Popoff and I work for the Michigan Department of Natural Resources Fisheries Division and I manage our Aquatic Species and Regulatory Affairs Unit. Today we're at Lake Erie for a three-day exercise with the Ohio Department of Natural Resources and we're working together with Ohio to evaluate and be prepared for a possible Asian carp invasion. However, we are specifically looking at a type of Asian carp called grass carp. They're not quite as threatening as the silver and bighead carp that you see all over YouTube videos, but just the same, they're an important species and they're invasive to the Great Lakes, so we're interested in learning more. So not only are we attempting to capture grass carp, we're also going to be using them for a couple research projects. We're working with Central Michigan University and Michigan State University to assess whether these grass carp are naturally reproducing, where they may be reproducing, how old they are. We're also going to be putting acoustic transmitters in these fish to monitor their behaviors, and that will help us understand where exactly they may be spawning, where they're living, and with this information we may be able to use that to control and eradicate them in the future. A very unique aspect of this project is that we're focused on preparedness for an invasion in Lake Erie. And Lake Erie is a shared resource. There's many other jurisdictions, Ontario, Ohio, New York, Pennsylvania, that have jurisdiction over Lake Erie. So all these different jurisdictions are here this week and we're working together, and it's an awesome experience because we're building these relationships that in the future, if we do have to respond, we're already going to have these relationships built, and our work and our flow of work will be much more fluent.